not one love. Young players. Spot on with his first match of the day, Taufik. Bases his play. He's a very patient player. He has a very balanced game, but is a particularly dangerous counter. These two have never met in major competition prior to today. Got a superb angle on the clean winner. And the backhand court right into the backhand corner of the Thai court. Which way? Straight at the tie. Forces the error. Forehand of Boonsak, pushed wide. Hidayat has lost only one game on his way through. That was against the third seed, Wong Chong Han from Malaysia. That was his big match. It was a marathon. That's called good. This is an impressive start by Taufik. He's certainly stamped his authority in the opening few rallies. Good. One, right on the line. Ponsana's first point. But he was under pressure. Nevertheless. Position they've got there. eyes focused on the net from the side of the court. Oh, that's a death.
Service over.
Net shot by Ponsana.
One, three.
Time to the forehand of Ponsana. So quick.
Four, one.
Just gets his racket to it on the backhand, Ponsana. That's all he can do. Just pushed that wide.
Service over.
Or rather pulled it wide.
Four.
The attempted drop shot. But you can see from the first 5 points of this game that he's in the sort of form, Taufik, that's got him past the third seed, Tom Wong Han from Malaysia, and the sixth seed from Denmark, Peter Garda, on his way through the semis. Hidayat, former world number one. The Danes are great men singles hope. Umpire, the Japanese, Tomoharu Sano. Just a couple of minor errors from Taufik at the net. Apart now, despite being quite seriously outplayed in the early stages of this opening game. Shot for the winner. Drop shots you wouldn't describe as defensive shots. They're more of an attacking weapon. Aim to just clear the net to force an aerial return to set up the attack. Those hairpin net shots are a serious attacking shot in the game. Just tipped over from one side of the net to the other, falling almost parallel with the net, dropping virtually straight down. the drop shot. Landing very close to the net. Popped it up about 2 feet above tape height and easily picked off. Ponsana with a clear winner, cross court.
3-4.
Long, too wide, rather. So Ponsana has done well. Cover a 3-point deficit. Players make this game look so easy and graceful, but so much hard work goes into developing a player of this caliber. Ponsana trains 6 days a week.
5-4.
I'm sure that's pretty much the same for most of these elite players. This match is gathering momentum.
Service over. 4-5.
Back on terms again. There's another ream of paper arrives over my shoulder. Including some information about the disciplinary penalty statistics. See, Mia Ardina was given a yellow. Final
6-5
by the referee Berg Torsten. She disputed a few calls. Zhang was very lucky in the mixed doubles final yesterday as well.
5-6
in for the kill at the net. Taufik. Blistering smash. On the face of the racket. Yeah. this time by a well-disguised drop shot. Reminding you, if you're not a regular follower of this game, women's singles, the best of three 11-point games. The men play 15-point games. As do all the other disciplines in badminton. Its way to the other side. Most of Hidayat's errors have been of his own making. He's been the aggressor generally. Well positioned, back in the base position, center court on the center line. Cutting down the space in the forehand court. Quickly, Ponsana had to get the return up. Played right into the hands of the Indonesian. Powerful smash. Attempted the drop shot by Ponsana.
Service ball call. Service over. 7-11. Thank you.
David line of attack. First one had Ponsana under extreme pressure. Took him across to the forehand court. And again, down the backhand, wide on the backhand. So it's been called, given the runaround. The shot, apart from his all-round game generally, that's got Taufik out to a four-point lead. Clean winner by Ponsana, but you see it doesn't have the power of the Taufik smash. Ponsana was so well beaten, just flicked it. Into that return. That's good.
13-7.
Bang on the line. Still amazing to think that there's two players unseeded. There's another clean winner by Ponsana. Down the forehand line. For a full-blooded smash, tried to take the pace off it, but just got too much of an angle on it, just outside. Ponsana sends the return. right at the body of Taufik. Himself of the Indonesian. You notice the difference in sound from the Indonesian's smash to Ponsana's. Supporter who's arrived. In the full regalia, female. Well, maybe not a female, certainly female garb, but I think it could be a male character. Another chance now for Taufik. Thank you. fresh shirt for the Thai. As the first serve goes up. Game two. Of these two players. We saw Ponsana changing his shirt in the break. He looked a real stripling. He is only 64 kilos, but that's exactly the same weight as Hidayat. And almost identical in height as well, around 1.76 meters. Hidayat looks the heavier and the taller of the two, but he's an inch shorter than Ponsana on the same weight. Well played rally by Ponsana. He was under a lot of pressure in the early rallies of the first game. But this is a much more confident start. And he wins the first point. Now, short or long serve, I think that's the wiser option for Ponsana. Long serve plays into the hands of the Indonesian. He's expecting a smash, I'm sure. But he mixes it up beautifully from the baseline. Taufik.
Position. was expecting the drop shot. Just tipped over the net. Ponsana had to scurry back.
No time to turn. 3-1 Taufik now. Still, he was 4-1 down the second game. Came back to take the lead midway through it. And about a third of the way through the opening game. Good return. A push shot and another for the winner. And the Indonesian fans know Taufik's game so well. Taufik mercilessly working Ponsana to all corners of the court. shot again. Desperate lunge out by Ponsana. Able to throw himself all around the court. He's mentally down, no doubt, at this stage. And not moving that well. Seems to be a little slow off the mark. Causing all sorts of confusion in the mind of Ponsana. This all-round game. More room in the backhand court. And that's the line that's paid off for Taufik, the backhand of the tie. There it goes, forced error on the backhand. Ponsana's backhand is long. Away with it now, I think, Taufik. 6 points away from straight games. Good deep push shot to the forehand. Did well to get it back, but that was as good as he could do. Smash straight to his body.
under pressure early in the rally.
Smash has a frightening ring about it, doesn't it, Taufik? Great reflex activity, action. Taufik Hidayat. He was favoured to win this match. But what a thorough beating he's dishing out to this talented Thai youngster. Appropriate that he wins it with a smash. But it's a backhand to the baseline that does it for him. Indonesian fans celebrate wildly as they sense a gold medal for their team here. This is only the semis. With the manner of his win, Taufik Hidayat over Boonsak Ponsana. His gold medal material, most definitely. 15-9, 15-2. So he's unseeded through to the final. Runs over to his adoring fans. Taufik Hidayat. So much is expected of him in Sydney. Made the quarterfinals only. Here in Athens, he's favoured for the gold. And we'll know his opponent after the next match, which is between two seeded players, Shon Shungmo of Korea, the number 7, and another Indonesian, the 8th seed, Sunny Dwi Konkoro. Second men's single semi-final due to start in half an hour at 10:20 local time. See you then.